how to delete applications on iPhone. You simply hold an application for a second and then you will see that it's shaking. Now in the upper left corner you will see a little cross. Tap it and then you will see the question if you want to delete the application. Tap yes and the application will be deleted. Don't press too hard, because if you do, you will see the force touch action